It wasn't Marlon that took the wicket, it was a Bishu. Standing like a statue. And good night. Ben's giving him a volley on the way through.
It was brilliant. I thought it was Ben Stokes obviously had a few words. He didn't find it funny at all, but I thought it was great to watch. He's a real character, Marlon Samuels.